R-Type. Oh, for TG16. Awesome. Oh, I gotta config my controllers. No. Oh, so VHD isn't something we can play on. Oh man. This plays really well. Do I control that option or no? Oh, it just stands up there. Ah, oh, shit. Don't touch the walls, of course. I've been playing too many friendly shmups as of late where it doesn't... where it locks you if you try to go into the walls. Gun and soft. I really don't want to go into this thing here. God damn it. Ready. Is there any special controllers or anything I need to be aware of? Like you can switch firing modes and stuff? I don't think so. I think that's a shield, right? No, it's a speed. Oh, this game became so much nicer to control with the speed up. God damn it. I suck at this. M? Oh, missiles. Wait, what's... what do we actually hurt here? God damn it. It's usually something like that, yeah. Okay. What the? There's homing? Bullshit. I didn't notice that last time. I thought I could shoot them down. Oh, I see, so... then it might not be the solution I was after. I think the ice are actually the weak points. Or that thing. Okay, it's that thing. Oh shit, it's coming closer. Got him. It's getting so dark, I get it. Give me a moment. Turn on the camera settings again. Does it look oh no, it looks horrible. And these auto settings around there. That looks decent enough. I don't know what having this thing in front of me actually does, but so difficult. Why am I so bad? Almost impossible to see where the edges are, so I guess I should just avoid them. Stop trying to be fancy. I don't know if luring it out works. So, come on! That one wasn't even close. No, I have noticed it, but they're not always in a spot where you can get to them. Chill heck is this thing? Oh. Whew. No telegraphing at all what's gonna happen. Huh. I didn't think it would be easy. But I mean, one can hope, right? Does this make me invulnerable from in front or... Hard to know. This thing at least makes it a bit easier. We finally managed to amass some kind of cool shape here. Oh, okay, so those switches in between weapon modes. I think I like this one better. Yeah. I wonder what that small thing that's flying next to me is actually doing. Because it doesn't really seem to be doing much up there. This weapon setup really helps. The one that's flying slightly above me? Oh, okay. What the hell happened? I don't want this, I want the blue thing back. Please. Right, the voting is open again. Get in there if you want to have a chance of deciding the next game. There you go, the blue thingy. This was... I like this one. And now we're useless. Yep. I hate these games. Basically, the games are, if you die once, just reset. It's not worth it. Sky is our winner. What do you got for a Sky?